If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
I'm kind of busy, but if you need any potions or ingredients, let me know.
Any luck gathering those ingredients? Good. My experiments are at a critical stage, and these are just what I need to finish. Here's some coin for all the trouble. My experiments can't be completed until you've brought me those ingredients. Do hurry.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
The Legion's always looking for strong kids. Keep your guard up.
My mother and father died years ago. Falion takes care of me now. I asked Falion if someday I could learn from the mages in Winterhold, but he doesn't like that idea.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief. Don't do that.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
I know your kind. Always sneaking about.
I don't. I haven't Mother's gift. Not quite. But I've seen things. My brother is sensitive. He has trouble focusing his attention on things. We were taking him to the Temple of Kinnereth in Whiterun, just so the healers could make sure he was in good health. And they say he's fine. Are you heading to Whiterun? Could you take this letter to the priestess, Danica Purespring? It's a note about Yorick's health. Thank you.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then the world used to make sense.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
I hear you put Laylette out of her misery. Well, aren't you the handsome one? You and I should spend some time together. The people here work so hard, and they never allow themselves a moment of fun. It's such a pity. It won't last forever, though.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead. I'll follow.
Thank you.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn. Get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Unless it's about the mill. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do.
Have you seen my mother? I'm still waiting for her to come home.
I hear the steward asked you to look into the fire. Now there's a mystery. She ran away when... I'm pretty sure she up and joined the Stormcloaks. Let's sate that appetite, See ya.
Papa says that I shouldn't keep waiting. Why not? Mom has to come home sometime.
Is Hrogar innocent or not? So it's true, the traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here, you were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
never should have come here!
Pay!
yourself.
Someone there?
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
Need something?
Mother's calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
If you need any alchemy supplies, I'll do my best to provide them, assuming I haven't used them all up. No. Well, sometimes, but that's not the problem. I just often don't have much to do, so I tend to try things out. They don't usually work, but I try. Next thing I know, I've used up most of my stock. Until next time.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
The mill is my responsibility. And that's what I care about. That's all. Understand?
Trust you saw the house that burned down. Peculiar bit of business, that was.
And that's on top of noises from the marsh in the night, tales of monsters. Now this wizard in our midst. What's a man to do if he can't look to his Jarl for help? The world's going mad, and our Jarl does what? She hides inside with her visions. We need a leader, not some mystic. How can I? She never speaks with us. She's allowed this wizard, Falgen, to live in our midst practicing gods know what. And now there's talk of rebellion and dragons? What help could Idgrad be against them? No. We can only rely on ourselves. You do well to remember that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just a poor man trying to make a living. I'd leave Mortal were it in my power.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
Ah!
Don't do that.
You, if only everyone acted like you did. The divines reveal things to me at times, yes. I do not hide this. It is a gift. Anyone who believes otherwise does not and cannot understand it. By the Eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. Good luck. Until next time.
I haven't Mother's gift. Not quite. but I've seen things.
Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic, if one is willing to look for it. Few have their eyes open.
Gorm thinks I'm mad. He doesn't say it, but I know he thinks it. Is he right? My mother sees things. She doesn't know why, but she does. Only sometimes, she doesn't see me at all.
What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Huh?
There is a problem, yes. I'm worried about Ydgrid, and I don't know what to do. She is so lost in her visions, and it's only getting worse. I've looked after her safety for so long. If she can't tell what's real and what's not, how will she continue to lead Hjalmarch? Yes, I suppose there is. There is a letter, one I have had for some time now. I think it is time it gets delivered. I cannot leave Ydgrid's side, so I must stay here. Could you see that it reaches Captain Aldous in solitude? Thank you. Please, do not open it. It is private. Good day.
There ain't much to offer, but if you want a place dry to spend the night, I'll rent you a room.